is on. Jersey controls. Good stick from Mike Riley. Brendan Smith whistles one, deflected over the goal. Damon Severson cross ice. Smith, a save up high by Omark. And they couldn't afford it. Hughes lost the wraparound. Jake DeBrusque. Paul to Sharon Govich. And Omark makes the stop
to complete or certainly get into a better setup for a two-on-one.
Greer clears all the way down to Studnicka. Pavel Zaka, Damon Severson out top. Holtz to Bastion on the doorstep, and Omark holds his line. Paula feeds Brad, in he comes, and Omark makes the glove save. Now in his second season, Zetterlin, the long shot, loved by Omark.
And go back to that Brad breakaway, you know, the Bruins try to go low to high.
Laterally, Igor Sharangovich back to Holla on Omark. Touch pass from McLeod, springs Boquist, good effort on the back check by DeBrusque, and a glove save from Omark.
Feed off each other, you push each other, there's a sense of competition, even though you're just training.
Lauko's shot, fumbled by Blackwood, who seems to be fighting the puck somewhat in the early going. John Marino, Massachusetts native. Sharangovich's shot. Omark turns the rebound to a less dangerous area. Hughes dangles on Studnicka. Hamilton's drive through Omark's glove.
That was a little chip pass by Forbert. He thought he had up along the wall, which Studnicka was.
Hughes all the way, and a save by Omark. To nobody at the right point. 20 seconds to go in the Jersey power play. Boquist slaps it away, speeds all the way to the post, and Omark squeezes the puck. Sharangovich to Bratt. Bratt tries the short side. Omark covers. 2:49 to go, first period.
Don't miss a single game this season.
Zaka protects the puck. Sealed off by John Marino. Hughes dangles, flipped in, all the way through, and Holtz scores! Alexander Holtz pounced on the loose puck in the slot.
Before the back checking could get there, the Bruins can't get that puck across the red line. It was a nice play in the neutral zone. I believe it was Dougie Hamilton. And how impressive has Jack Hughes been here in this first period? I mean, he's an automatic entry on the power play when they use the delay. He's had a couple of great setups earlier on this shift. He had a good wrist shot.
Tatar gives it off to Mercer. Graves settling a kick out, saved by Omark. Ronnie accelerates the puck past Blackwood. DeBrusque trips himself up over the apron. DeBrusque to Smith, tries the short side. Blackwood makes the leg save. What do you want to see more of in the defensive zone from the Bruins?
Well, the guys downstairs touched on it. You know, when you get your scoring chances, Dougie Hamilton on the way by, or just was on edge.
Mike Riley's shot saved by Blackwood. In Boston's power play, Zaka speeds over the line. Greg Smith to Zaka, back to Foligno. Riley's one-timer, stick to side. No call.
2 minutes for too many men. Time of 7 minutes and 43 seconds.
Krejci to Pastrnak. He scores! That's unfair. David Pastrnak had so many choices and so much time.
I take it as perfect feed. Wide open. It looks like Graves is going to make a play, but the Bruins double team him. Starts with DeBrusque. Krejci makes the pass. Pastrnak handles it. Slides it underneath. You know, which where am I going? Am I going high glove? Am I going high blocker?
Lundqvist. Hamilton fires from a bad angle. Zetterlin rotating. Hamilton, oh, what hands by Dawson Mercer. On the backhand tip, I believe Omar got a piece of that.
Hamilton jumps into the offensive zone. He gets a bad angle shot on one side of the ice. He circles the net, takes that little short pass, and quickly throws it in the direction of the goal. And Mercer is kind of by himself. You know, you can see the way the Bruins are trying to defend in front of the net.
Two hit surgeries. All right, final regulation. Braves to Palat. He wiggles across the line, gives to Marino, all the way to the corner. Holt centers, and Hughes belts it in. 3-1 Jersey.
That's, you know, breakdown of the coverage in their own zone. You know, they give up the zone a little too easily. I mean, that's too much time and space for a guy coming late, and then nobody picks up the goal scorer who's wide open at the top of the crease in Jack Hughes. You got to pick up the right people. Both Frederick and Smith drift away. They're looking at the puck carry and hold. Nice patience by Pavel Zaka. Once again, the blue line.
Oh. Riley's stick explodes, and Sharon Govich makes it 4-1.
Yeah, tough break. I mean, right in the shaft, up towards the right hand. You got no play. Sharon Govich, beneficiary, quickly gets some more. Look at the hands. Look where he shoots this puck.
Malko disrupts. Clifton gets it down the boards. Malko back to Clifton. Over the corner. The wrist shot tipped in by Foligno. The corner. Vanacek knocked down by Pasternak. Kicks to Lindholm. Krejci to Lindholm to Krejci. Bergeron scores!
Motion and short passes. Manage the puck. Isolate the one checker. There's a beautiful two on right there. And then watch the details of Patrice Bergeron. He knows where this play's going. Gets to a shooting area, creates a shooting lane, and he opens up.
Tatar on the clear, steals from Zabor and ends it. 5-3 Devils with 17.1.
Yeah, this group just couldn't get it together here to give themselves one more, at least one more good look. You know, the wraparound.
The Devils win the final preseason game of the Bruins' autumn 5-3.